police are on the search for two men who robbed the Chinese restaurant in Arouca. Shortly before 8 p.m. on Thursday, the two young men entered the Kam Wong Chinese restaurant, formerly known as Silver Dollar Bar on the Eastern Main Road, and announced a holdup. They robbed patrons and the establishment before making their escape. The robbery was caught on camera. However, police are continuing probe into the incidents.